Phillies have taken the field for the second game of the three-game series. And here's the starting pitchers with Cliff Lee, 3-2 against John Neese. He's yet to win a ball game this season. And hopefully for the Mets, the Mets want him to get back on track and get his first win of the season. Here's a lineup for the Mets. Murphy, Wright, Kadire, Duda, Granderson, LaGuardia, Tejada, DeAndre, and John Neese round up the lineup for the New York Mets. And Cliff Lee on the mound for the Phillies. Here's the Phillies lineup. Flores, Ruff, Utley, Beltran, Xavier, Paul, Revere, and Jordan. Good night for baseball here at Citizens Bank Park. And Daniel Murphy will lead it off for the Mets, batting at 288, two home runs this season. And the first pitch is up high for a ball, one ball and no strikes. Then for a strike, 1-1. Pretty chilly tonight, 47 degrees. Hit foul, one ball and two strikes. Side 2-2. Low, three balls and two strikes. Mets won the game last night on a Granderson two-run home run in the ninth inning. And ended up winning that game 8-6. Here's a foul. Phillies had a 5-1 lead and let it slip away. It's another foul. Still full count to Daniel Murphy. Paul serves strike. He struck him out. Cliff Lee, the scouting report. On Lee, here is David Wright. One ball and no strikes. One and one. Live ball left field. That's pretty well hit. Paul going back. It bounces off the top of the wall and right to Revere. But Wright is at second with a double. That ball was inches from leaving the ballpark. David Wright leads the Mets. David Wright is third on the Mets in doubles. They lead the league in doubles. They hit a lot of doubles. Here's David. Here's Michael Kadire. All balls and one strike. That's a seventh double for Wright this year. I'm going with one strike. Back through the middle to Utley. Throws the rough footy out. And it's two outs. Right goes the third, and I'll bring up Lucas Duda. Batting at 232, eight home runs to 14 RBIs. Fouled off the glove, one no balls and one strike. It is the first game of a doubleheader today. The second game will also be on the Video Game Network. Matt Vasgersian and crew will have that full call of that game. So doubleheader baseball today on the Video Game Network. 1-2 to count. Hit foul. Count as one ball and two strikes. Ooh. Low 2-2. Hit ground ball to Ruff. He'll take it himself with the out, and that'll retire the Mets here in the first. Mets get a hit. They leave one left. We go to the bottom of the first. Mets nothing. Phillies coming to bat. A lineup for Ryan Sandberg. Is Rivera, Utley, Beltre, Jordan, Ruff, Perez, Xavier Paul getting the lineup today, and Freddy Galvis and the pitcher Cliff Lee. Betty Rivera will lead off for the Phillies. The batting at 231. And Rivera is a base hit in the left field. So Ben Rivera is a leadoff base runner here in the first inning. And I'll bring up Chase Utley. Utley batting at 276, four home runs, 15 RBIs. In for a strike, no balls and one strike. One and one. Utley, that is a fair ball down the left side. Just fair. And the Phillies had their first two men on base. And they'll bring up Adrian Beltre. Beltre batting at 316. Still stuck on 399, four home runs. That is a ball, one ball and no strikes. Ground ball might be a double play, it will be. An easy double play. And that is two outs here in the first. And it'll bring up Brandon Jordan. Jordan batting at 255 in his last 10 games. He's batting at 200. 7 for 35 in his last 10 games. Low, 1-0. Back through the middle, base hit in the center field. Revere will score, and the Phillies are up in this one, 1-0, here in the bottom of the first. Brandon Jordan, another RBI. He gets this one past Nice, and in the center field, and Ben Revere knocks in a run, and it'll bring up Darren Ruff. One ball and no strikes. That ball's in the center field. It drops for a base hit. The Phillies hitting the ball here early on in the first inning. They'll bring up Salvador Perez hitting that 190, two home runs, 16 RBIs. And one strike to Perez. Same spot, Perez misses it again. Come on, hey, one and two. Down. Out of retire the side, the Phillies get a run in the inning. They have four hits in that inning. They leave two left. We go to the second. 1-0 Phillies. Here's Curtis Granderson. Right-handed. He's 237, and he has hit all five home runs coming to right-handed. One ball and no strikes. One and one. One ball and two strikes.
No, that's out.
Two and two to count. Got him. Granderson strikes out. One down there in the second. Bring up Juan Lagares. He's batting at 278. One ball and no strikes. And that's a ground ball. What a stop. Will he get him? No, he won't. Great stop by Galvis, but just not, barely not in time. Good throw, but Lagares just beats it out. Here's Ruben Tejada. Batting at 340. He's on a five-game hitting streak. Balls and one strike. 1-2 to count. Got him. Two outs here in the second. Here's Travis DeArnold. DeArnold batting at 262. Only one. Well, we're going to do something different coming to fourth, fifth, and sixth inning. Usually Matt Vansgersian and the crew will have the card in, but we're going to go those three innings without commentary. And I'll be back in the seventh inning. Here's a ground ball to Utley as he fires over the rough for the out. And that'll retire the Mets. We go to the bottom of the second, 1-0 Phillies. Here's Xavier Paul. He's batting at 310. Three home runs, six RBIs. Paul takes up high for a ball. One ball and no strikes. Two balls and no strikes. Hit foul, 2-1. Hit in the center field. And it is caught. And it is one out. They'll bring up Freddy Galvis, who's batting at 143. One ball and no strikes. One and one to count. One ball and two strikes. Hit on the ground to the catcher, and Galvis is out, two outs. Here's Cliff Lee, batting at 286. Does have an RBI this season. Lee takes a ball, one ball and no strikes. One ball and one strike. Two and one. Lee had a cut, but he missed it. Two balls and two strikes. Lee fouls it. Lee skies this one to right field, and it is foul and out of here. Lee strikes out, and that'll end the inning for the Phillies. They go in order. We go to the bottom. We go to the third. Phillies lead it 1-0. is John Neese, the pitcher.
Leading off for the Mets, the pitcher number 49, John Neese.
John Neese takes a strike. No balls and one strike. Nice little blooper, and Paul puts it away. One down, and it'll bring up Daniel Murphy. Murphy takes a ball, it takes a strike, excuse me, no balls and one strike. We'd like to welcome those viewers live on Twitch TV. One ball and one strike. Two and one. Two balls and two strikes. Count. David Wright waits on deck. And he walked him. I'll bring up David Wright, who doubled his last time up. Gotta be careful with right here. One ball and no strikes. Two and oh. Up high, three balls and no strikes. Michael Kadire waits on deck. Got that over, 3-1. Right, skies at the left field. That's pretty well hit. Can't get it. Xavier Paul, that's going to be right second. Double Murphy rounding third. He's going to go home, and he is out at home plate. What a throw by Freddy Galvis. Right ends up at third. Nice throw by Freddy Galvis with the assist from Ben Rivera. Right on the money. And Perez just gets Murphy trying to score, but right ends up at third. They're going to give him a double on that one. Here's Kadire, and Kadire skies it to left field. Paul going back, and he makes the catch at the warning track, and Lee escapes trouble. We go to the bottom of the third. Good defense by the Phillies. They hang on to a 1-0 lead. Here's Ben Rivera. He singled his first time up. And there it takes low for a ball. One ball and no strikes. There, hit to the second baseman, and he's thrown out. One down there in the third. And they'll bring up Chase Utley, who's one for one. Two one ball and no strikes. Utley beats a foul, 1-0. Ooh. A ball and two strikes. Utley beats a foul, 1-2. And on the ground, a third baseman. Utley's thrown out. Two outs here in the third inning. And I'll bring up Adrian Beltre, who's 0-1. The Phillies are last in the major leagues in home runs. The ball's a one strike. Beltre hits it foul. Another foul by Beltre. No balls, still no balls and two strikes. Low, 1-2. Beltre skies it to left, but Granderson puts it away. And that'll retire the Phillies here in the third. They go in order. We go to the fourth. 1-0 Phillies. The
that's down. Ball.
Open your eyes up.
One and one. One and one. Thank you.
the fourth inning. Right fielder, Brandon Jordan.
No, that missed. That's the ball. 1-0. One.
Good now, Phillies. Our chance. Let's go. Here we go.
For the Mets, second baseman Daniel Murphy.
Strike. One ball, no strike. Oh, come on.
Thank you. 2. Let's do it, Phillies!
Off for the Mets, the left fielder number 3, Curtis Granderson. One ball, one strike. Two and one. Come on. to center fielder number 12, Juan Legarreta.
He's going to steal, I'm telling you. Okay, pitch down. That's low, that's a ball.
The batter, catcher, Travis Darnold.
Come on, would you guys go now? Yeehaw! 0-1. That's a ball. 1-1. Two balls, one strike.
Okay, Jackson, turn the dude!
One and one.
Get the strikeout, man! Get these guys! Get these guys, all right?
Here!
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Mets, number 66, Josh Engel. Leading off for the Phillies.
Drop it. 2-2.
Take a look at the game summary. Brandon Jordan, 2-for-2 with a home run, 2 RBIs, and scored 2 runs. David Wright, he's 3-for-3 in the game. He has doubled 3 times. The Phillies have not been able to contain David Wright in this series. And he's up here batting, and Jake Diekman still in the ball game. One strike to David Wright. Pops it up, so he's not going to get on base this time. Adrian Beltre puts it away. One down here in the seventh. And they'll bring up Michael Kadire, who's 0-for-3. One ball and no strikes. Don't forget, second game of the doubleheader right after this one. On the video game network, Matt Fatskirjan, Steve Lyons, Eric Carrolls will have a call on that one. Strike. 2 balls and no strikes. Strike. 3 balls and no strikes now. Lucas Duda waits on deck. Three and one to count. Full count now. He walked him. And it'll bring up Lucas Duda. Duda's 0-for-3. Also, at the heart of the Mets lineup has not hit the ball well. It's just been David Wright with the doubles. That is a strike. No balls, a one strike. Ball and one strike. One and two. Two outs here in the seventh. Nice strikeout by Diekman. Here's Curtis Granderson. One ball and no strikes. Granderson is 1-for-2. Beats it foul, 1-1. Little nubbler to Diekman, and that's an easy out for Diekman. And the Mets are retired. We go to the bottom of the seventh. Seventh inning stretch. The Phillies lead it by 3.
Your attention, please.
Andres Blanco, a bit of pinch hitter. He'll bat for Diekman. Egan is still in the game. One ball with no strikes. Phillies trying to add some more runs to their total here. Two and O. Scott in the foul, right field foul side. Pass first base. And it is into the stands foul on the first base side. Three balls and one strike. Ben Rivera waits on deck. Got that over, 3-2. That is ball four. Blanco draws the walk. Ben Rivera is the batter. Oof. From there, it looked like a strike. But they gave him the walk. One ball and no strikes. Fly ball in the center field. And caught by Lagares. One out here in the seventh. Here's Chase Utley. Ali hits this one in the center field. Lagares is there. Here's Adrian Beltre. He's 0-for-2, the sacrifice. Beltre fouls it. Another foul. Ooh, Beltrace has this one to left field. Granderson puts it away, and that will retire the Phillies here in the seventh. We go to the eighth. The Phillies lead it 5-2. Ken Giles is the new pitcher. In 15 games, he's 1-1 with a 2.35 ERA. One walk and 12 strikeouts in 15 innings. Here's Juan Lagares, Papelbon up in the Phillies bullpen. And a foul way out in front of that one. Another foul. And he skies this one to left field. So he had three pitches, and Xavier Paul puts that one away. One down here in the eighth. Here's Ruben Tejada. He doubled and singled. One strike. Tejada got food on that one. Got him. Two outs here in the eighth. Take a look at the pitching line. Nice gave up 5 runs. Cliff Lee gave up 2 runs. Both gave up 8 hits. Lee walked 3. Nice walked 1. It's Travis DeArnold. Nice over 2. He walked in the 6. On ball with no strikes. Inside, 2-0. So Giles with a walk. They'll get a pinch hitter up. Wilmer Flores will be the pinch hitter for the Mets. Do not want to get to David Wright again. One ball with no strike. Right throw up, he tags first base, and that'll retire the Mets. We go to the bottom of the eighth, Phillies on top 5-2.
Your attention, please.
Generation Major will come in the game, his 11th games. 3.68 ERA, 7 strikeouts and 6 walks. He'll face Brandon Jordan. Jordan homered and singled. He is 2-2. Jordan in the center field. Lagares. That'll be out number one. It'll bring up Darren Ruff. He is also singled twice and scored the run. One ball and no strikes. One and one to count. One and two. Two and two now. Ruff goes down swinging for out number two. There's Salvador Perez. He is 0 for 3. One ball and no strikes.
One ball, no strikes.
No, that missed. 2-0. Two balls and one strike. There you go. Yes, he did. 2-2. Perez goes down swinging, and that'll retire the Phillies. They go in order. Jonathan Papelbon will come up in the ninth inning. The Phillies up 5-2 over the New York Mets. Papelbon's 0-1 with a 3.27 ERA in 12 games. He's pitched 11 innings, 5 walks, 8 strikeouts. Here's Daniel Murphy. He's 0-3. Murphy takes up high. One ball and no strikes. David Wright waits on deck. Center field, that's a base hit. So Murphy's on. He leads off the ninth with a single. And it will bring up David Wright. Wright has doubled 3 times in this game. Now the fans starting to get a little nervous here. On strike to right. Did he go? Yes, he did. 0-2. Wright couldn't take the ball off his shoulders. And there's one down in the ninth. You see the saves leaders in the National League. There's Michael Kadire. Papelbon needs to get 2 more outs. And that one's hammered in the center field. Revere going back, and he makes the catch. Right in front of the fence. There are two outs here in the bottom of the ninth. It'll bring up Lucas Duda. The last hope for the Mets. One strike to Duda. Duda is a ground ball. They'll go on a second and the ball game is over. Papelbon picks up another save, his 11th save of the season. And the Phillies beat the Mets by the score of 5-2. Brandon Jordan hitting his fourth home run of the season. Cliff Lee getting the win for the Phillies. He threw 100 pitches and 5 1/3 innings of work. Well, don't go anywhere. Game 2 of our doubleheader is coming up next, live on Twitch TV and on the Video Game Network. Here's the line scores. Phillies 5 runs, 8 hits, no errors. Mets 2 runs, 9 hits, and 2 errors. Brandon Jordan is the player of the game. He hit a home run to help the Phillies secure a 5-2 victory. And he knew it was gone when it left the bat. He just watched it. 5-2, the final score. Stay tuned for game 2 coming up.